All right, I got bad news for today because I couldn't have friends for Super Bowl because I'm gonna do my review of Super Bowl and the Super Bowl is going to be Disney California Adventure and Knott's Berry Farm. So this is part of Disney California Adventure for my road trip back in 2015. And I still have Tower of Terror, California Screamin', Supreme Scream, and the Accelerator right now. Because it belongs to my planet already. Because this is the tallest ride I saw in the planet because for the bad news video, I had to decide for the Super Bowl to cancel my friends already because my mom told me we're having a Super Bowl except friends already because we're doing a family Super Bowl. And however, I remembered it from the November 2009 and the November 2018 series. I have to replace them because it doesn't work for me. It helps my brain to get a lot of things to catch up right now, and I'm gonna show you something. However, I'm gonna show my review, and I think this is my sister, and this is my original dog. Because of this, I'm really deciding for the Super Bowl to catch up. However, it doesn't make any sense to happen, and I think I remembered it back in 2015. I remembered the Tower of Terror and California Screamin', the Supreme Scream, and Accelerator from our road trip. It doesn't make any sense to happen. Because of this, I'm really deciding from our road trip to have a bunch of suits right now on a cold November 2009 version to happen from the November 2018 version. I'm gonna do my 9th anniversary edition instead of the 10th anniversary edition. Unfortunately, because I still have Guardians of the Galaxy Mission Breakout and Incredicoaster. Because of this, this is part of the November 2018 version. I'm gonna decide for the 9th anniversary edition instead of the 10th anniversary edition. Because of this, I have to do the November 2009 and the November 2018 edition. Because it belongs to the 9th anniversary edition. And I remembered it. This is the Scream tubes that are repainted right now. And this is the Incredicoaster when it shows to movies. And the rides, which are Disney California Adventure right now for some reason. And finally, I really watched The Incredibles and Guardians of the Galaxy from a bunch of movies, which are Marvel and Disney and Pixar. However, I really got some images from the 2018 version of the Incredicoaster. Alright, I'm returning you guys from the November 2009 version. And finally, however, I'm doing my own best of the 2009 version and the 2018 version. And finally, I'm gonna do my 9th anniversary edition instead of the 10th anniversary edition because I have to fix this video up. And for the past 10 years, I accidentally damaged the video because I have to refix it from the November 2009 version. And I'm gonna do my original update video. And finally, this is part of the November 2009 version. And I'm gonna show me from the 2012 edition. And this is part the April 2012 edition. And this is part from the April 2010 version, from the second anniversary edition for this. And finally, I'm doing my own best of the April 2010, the April 2012 edition, from the second anniversary edition. And I'm really doing my own best of this. And I have my Goodwill phone. And I bought it back for 2 weeks ago. And this is my original stuff from the June 2012 and the June 2010 series. And this is the second anniversary edition for this. All right, I'm doing my own best Super Bowl review. Because of this, I'm doing my own best of this. All right, I'm gonna jump on my original house because this is part of the UFO ship. Because I'm doing my own best of the UFO. And this is my UFO cabin right now. I have a bunch of the bed seats right now. And you might get buckled in. And I wish they have a bunch of the buckles. And I'm afraid I think they have a bunch of the yellow straps right now. And I think this is part of the UFO ship right now because my sister drives her car and my sister drives her own car and my sister got her car last summer right now. And I think she got her car in the summer of 2018. And finally, my sister drives her own car, but I can't get a ride home on my sister's car because I really wanted a UFO right now. Because I really needed a UFO home. And finally, for this movie. And this is part of the UFO spaceship right now. And this is part of the UFO, the rocket ship. And this is part of the Tomorrowland. And I did my review of Tomorrowland yesterday. And this is my original spaceship, which it came exactly 5 months ago. And finally, I'm returning you guys from the image right now. And this is the girlfriend when I'm giving a ride home, just in case my sister drives her own car, except me getting a ride home. And I have this image 5 months ago. And this is the girlfriend from Skyline School right now. And I think the Skyline School was torn down in the summer of 2017 right now. And this is part of the movies are from Skyline School because this is part of the summer of 2017 tear down of Skyline Elementary School. And this is the remake of the summer of 2012 movies right now. And this is the early of summer of 2012. And this is the original stuff from Goodwill. And I think this is my updated phone from Goodwill since this is the bunch of the kids from Skyline Elementary School, just in case this is the summer of 2017 movies right now. Unfortunately, however, I was able to go to Skyline for good, and this is a remake for Skyline to happen for the summer of 2017 for good. Alright, these are my Disneyland and Disney California Adventure thrill rides from Pixar Fest of 2018. And this is the best thing to happen from 2018 right now. And I think.